when I saw it, it was like 29. So put it at, or put it on 9 off 30 or 26. I was trying to call it doing this.
And then you gotta run
the clock should say.
Timeout Cheshire with 118 remaining in the first quarter.
Thank you.
Murph first. 10 seconds.
Thank you.
timeout, 5:38 remaining in the second quarter.
Bye.
We also have number 13, Ariana Titus, for two. Give it foul on number 15, and I am Glover. First, team third.
Come on.
For Cheshire, number 24, Miss Robot for two. Cheshire number 24, Gary Scrollbud. Her second, team first. Yeah. 15, City Doyle, goes 1-for-2.
Oh.
15, Sydney Doyle, her third, team third. Goes one for two. For Stephen Fowl, number 12, Isabella Fiorillo. Her second, team second. Stephen Fowl, number 11, Tyler Waters. Her first, team third.
Mental obstacles, you gotta get over a few, you gotta get over people being an asshole.
State will foul number 23, Noel Lawrence. Their first, team four. Cheshire foul number 23, Bell Eiler, her second, team second. We have 30-second timeout from West Haven with 1:32 remaining.
Yeah!
Cheshire 45, West Haven 42. Congrats to both teams in our hard-fought game. Good luck to West Haven with the remainder of their season. Cheshire fans, Cheshire's next game will be this next Tuesday when they visit Milford to play Jonathan Law. I'll be back in action a week from tonight, next Friday, when they play East Haven here at the West Gym. Both games will start at 7 p.m. Have a great night.